All right, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Disney's Club Coca-Cola. How's everyone doing? No, it's not going to cut it. That's a D minus. I don't give Fs, I just give D minuses. How's everyone doing? All right. On behalf of Jazz Lincoln Center, welcome everyone to Dizzy's. We're about to hear some great music by some wonderful artists. So without further ado, help me welcome to the stage Wycliffe Gordon and friends.
Introduce you to my friends this evening. On the drums, you'll be listening to Mr. Lawrence Brown Leathers. Lawrence Leathers. On the bass, Yasushi Nakamura. On the piano, Ehud Asheri. And our special guest on the clarinet and tenor saxophone, Miss Anat Cohen. We're gonna start out with something that's an anthem of ours, and yes, it's Friday night. We know that you all are full of turkey. Some of you probably are turkeys. I know I am, I'm a turkey. And, you know, join us singing. If you know the lyrics, join in. And I don't want to start any mess by asking anyone to get up and dance, but we do ask that you enjoy yourselves. And we plan to have a good time. So if for some reason tonight you don't, just know that it's probably your fault. So anyway.
Thank you.
drum. Should she get right down? Oh, ooh, wop, she bam, shang, sing on. Ba, 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 hoo, doo, 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 hoo, hoo, lay, lay. Well, it makes no difference if it's sweet or hot. Baby, just give that rhythm everything. Oh, give that rhythm everything you got. Well, it don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. Can you say it one time? And one last time. Do what, do what, do what, do what, do what, do what. Gonna do a little Gershwin for you. I got daisies and green pastures. I got turkeys. I got macaroni and cheese. I got cakes. But most importantly, I got rhythm. Music. I got my gal, who could ask for anything more? I've got daisies and green pastures. I got my gal, who can ask for anything more? You see, old man Trouble, or you won't find him, or you won't find that cat knocking at my door. I've got rhythm, I've got music. Who could ask for anything more but not to play that clarinet for you one time? Thank you. easy over there.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We started out with Don't Mean a Thing, If It Ain't Got That Swing, and then, of course, I Got Rhythm. We stepped into the, slipped into the George Gershwin songbook, George and Ira Gershwin, that is, and I forgot the form when I was playing. I said, we're going to play the tag, and I forgot to play the tag, but it's okay. It's on tape. And the people out there, you saw it, and you heard it. But I don't care. It happens. Nah, we're making music and having fun. And that was another tune by Duke Ellington entitled In a Mellow Tone. So I figured we'd play some original music for you now. And I was with my Sweetie Cakes having breakfast this morning. And somewhere downtown, they had just a lot of nice place with the French pastries and all different types of breads and focaccias and, you know, all of those things. And I'm from Georgia. And for breakfast, we just had toast. Might have been a different type of toast. You know, you had whole wheat toast and maybe some rye toast. And if you're really fancy, maybe some pumpernickel toast. But we just had toast. So anyway, I wrote a love song between a couple, and it's about breakfast time activities. You know, they said breakfast is the most important meal of the day. So we wrote a song about breakfast, and it's entitled Toast My Bread. Toast My Bread. We hope you enjoy. He says, your beauty needs no explanation that anyone can see. While life is worth the living, and you're worth all the giving, so would you only share life with me? I've only one thing to ask of you. It's so simple and it's plain, so please don't dread. Darling, I will gladly show my love for you. So would you please toast my bread? Oh, babe. Yes, that's a simple request. Just plug in your toaster. Why don't you toast my bread and then bring a little butter? I love you like no other. Oh, that's what I said, oh babe. Yes, indeed. Toast my bread, bring in a little sunshine. Yes, I gladly will make you mine if you just toast my bread. Why, you can put my bread in your toaster, then mash it down. That's how we do it down south. And let the heat heat it up until it turns toasty, roasty, golden brown. I said, toast my bread, bring in a little sunshine. And that's just a smile. I gladly will make you mine if you just toast my bread. Say who? Toast some bread for them over there. Toasty golden brown. I said toast. wants my bread. Bring in a little sunshine. That's just a smile. I gladly will make you mine. If you toast my bread, oh baby. If you wanna bring jam and spread a little jelly, well you can put it on my ham. So good down in me belly. Oh yeah, little, oh yeah. Roboto de be do do de do yum roboto. Thank you very much. Toast my bread. And right now, I'd like to feature a very special guest, Coin, to do something of her choosing. What you got, Poptis? She's gonna do shoto?
Yeah.
Yes, Brazil. Every time I talk to Anat, she's going to Brazil, or she's in Brazil, or she's just getting back from Brazil. If I ask her where she's going tomorrow, she'll be here, but after tomorrow night, she's going to Brazil, right?
Tel Aviv. But after that, I'm going
after
to
that, Brazil. Okay. Anyway, Anat Coin, ladies and gentlemen.
We're gonna play some traditional choro music, C-H-O-R-O, a song by Jacó do Bandolim called Noites Cariocas, Real Nights.
Thank you.
Anat Cohen. Anat Cohen. And Ehud Asheri on the piano. Wow, beautiful. We're going to slow it down and play for you an original composition. It's entitled New Beauty, or formerly titled Beauties in the Eye. And, we hope that you enjoy our rendition of this. This is New Beauty. Thank you. Sorry about that. Just trying to have a tender moment like that. We'll do it again. Get it next time. That's what happens when you play with your eyes closed. It's like driving with your eyes closed, and you're eventually bound to bump into something. Anyway, we're going to do another one. It's a blues, and it's entitled Sweet Spot. And Sweet Spot is one of the places that we love to go. Everyone has, you know, beauties in the eye. You know, we all know of the beholder. But the Sweet Spot, we have different sweet spots. And this is a blues, and we hope that you enjoy our rendition of this.
Thank you.
Sweet spot. I'm going to do a short rendition of a tune by Fats Waller that Louis Armstrong recorded. A beautiful song. Originally written to talk about one ugly situation. Pops changed some of the verses around and it became a protest song about another ugly situation. And the tune, without further ado, is Black and Blue, and we're going to give you a short rendition of that. Let's just play the last eight and I'll do the melody. Last eight, two. Cold empty bed. Spring's heart is lead, just like old Ned. Wished I was dead. What did I do to be so black and blue? Oh yes, oh yes, oh babe, oh yes. You see, even the mouse ran from my house. They laugh at you and they scorn you too. What did I do to be so black?
There.
and how would it end? Ain't got no friend. My only sin is in my skin. Oh, what did I do to be so black? Coming out this evening. On the piano, Ehud Asheri. On the bass, Yasushi Nakamura. On the drums, Mr. Lawrence Brown Leathers. Our special guest on the clarinet and tenor saxophone, Anat Goen. So thank you all so much for coming out this evening. We want to remind you that we do have CDs at the bar. We didn't play a lot of the tunes on the CDs, but we played a lot of the same notes. And if you want to take something home reminiscent of the evening, we like to think that it's good music. Thank all the musicians up here have their own recording projects. So thank you all so much for coming out to Dizzy's. Come back, send friends, take care of your servers. I'm Wycliffe Gordon. Good night. Thank you. We're gonna go down to New Orleans. Come on, let's fly down or drive down to New Orleans. Oh, singing. That city has pretty historic scene. I'll take you, parade you, go down Bourbon Street. And we go to a lot of hot spots. In there we see a lot of big shots. That's down on Bourbon Street.
For Wycliffe Gordon. Wycliffe Gordon.
Ehud, Yasushi, Lawrence, and Anat. Thank you all very much. Good night.
That's right. Wycliffe Gordon. That's right. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you again for coming to Dizzy's Club Coca-Cola. Wycliffe will be performing through tomorrow evening, so if you're around, come back and join us. We have so many wonderful artists performing here at Dizzy's Club Coca-Cola and the Rose Theater in the middle of December and the Appel Room starting December 17th. You can go to our website at jazz.org and see who's performing here at Jazz Lincoln Center. A lot of wonderful artists. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Dizzy's. How's everyone doing? All right. On behalf of Jazz Lincoln Center, welcome everyone to Dizzy's Club Coca-Cola. We're about to hear some great music by some wonderful artists and celebrate the Thanksgiving weekend with all of you. So let's give it Dizzy's Club Coca-Cola. Welcome to Wycliffe Gordon and friends.
Thank you very much. I'd like to introduce you to my friends. On the piano, you'll be listening to Ehud Asheri. On the bass, Yasushi Nakamura. On the drums, Lawrence Brown Leathers. Brown is not really in his name, but it is when I introduce him. But on our clarinet and tenor saxophone, our special guest, Anat Coyne. So we're going to start out for you in Play a Blues by Duke Ellington. One of his nicknames was Pie Eyes. So this is the Pie Eyes Blues. Thank you. that was Pie Eyes Blues. Now we're going to step into the songbook of Duke with Juan Tizol and play one for you entitled Caravan. Caravan, Caravan. Thank you. caravan. We're in Dizzy's Club, Coca-Cola. Dizzy's Club. So we're gonna play something by Dizzy. And this one is entitled Ow. Ow. Yeah. If you don't have food in your mouth, say ow with us.
Thank you.
Susie Nakamura on the bass. Well, now it's your turn. We're gonna sing a little something. We want you to sing it back. It's not that hard. You all done eating? We don't want to have any food flying around the club. So here you go. I'm going to do a lovely ballad for you by George Gershwin, and then we're going to have Anat come up and take you all down to Brazil, or wherever she wants to take you. I never know what she's going to do. She's like that. But we're going to do for you, this is a great ballad by George Gershwin entitled Embraceable You.
la 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 la. Yeah.
Shirley on the piano. Embrace me. Embrace you. Right now, we'd like to feature Anat Cohen, and she'll tell you, Anat will tell you what she's got.
We're gonna play a song from Brazil. It's called The Coconut, the Sweetness of the Coconut. Dos de coco.
Thank you.
Anat Cohen, and Ehud Asheri. They're calling this week Wycliffe Gordon and Friends, and it started off with the International All-Stars, and then we had Dutchess, and now with Anat Cohen as our guest with the quartet, but it's still kind of an international band. So that theme has been here throughout the week. Like, say, Ehud, who is from Tel Aviv, Israel. Ehud. And yes. By way of Seattle, Washington, but our bassist, Yasushi Nakamura, is from Tokyo, Japan. Agent, who's not here, he's from Australia. Matter of fact, he's in Australia now, but we still have the international thing happening because Anat is also from Tel Aviv, Israel. Yes. And even on drums, our drummer, he's from the Far East, as in East Lansing, Michigan. Mars Brothers on the